Let me start off by saying, this is not a how you need to split wood video. This is how we do it. Right or wrong or indifferent, but that's... Now this piece here, I can re-split it again. If you watch the film all the way, film, folks. This video, you will find I could not slice that in again, because it's oblong, and every time I try to put it on the lift, it wasn't enough catching the log, and it becomes dangerous. So I just pushed it off. I'll take a chainsaw and we'll noodle that one, and probably gonna noodle this one, because it's not safe. These here are 3 foot. They will go on the Wolf Ridge to be split. But I just worked them down to workable size. I'm gonna let it dry a little bit. It is very wet, as you can see by the real red inside. But I think that was 4 pieces maybe we done. And I just want to show you that Wolf Ridge. You take that wedge off, I probably could have split one or two of them with a four-way wedge on it. But you take a chance on it binding up on you, then you got to get a sledgehammer and a chain and everything else. So I just played it safe. Took the wedge off of it. Let that single wedge. Now, that's why I bought the Wolf Ridge. It probably ain't supposed to do this, but when you're down here by yourself, and like I say, I'll be 62 years old. If I was in my 20s or 30s, yeah, I'd get the chainsaw and I'd noodle it and I'd get some wedges and we'd work it down. But that's why I bought one of these. And there's others out there, and I've explained to you the reason why I bought a Wolf Ridge, but I'm not knocking the rest. It was just my preference and what I wanted. And I've had it 13, 14 months now. And that's about 150, 160 face cords of wood has gone through this. And all it takes is some gas and pulling that rope one time and she's gonna fire right off. Helpful hint, you see that blue one right there for the people who don't know it? It is a piece of wire right there. And any metal in wood will, over a period of time, will turn blue. So if you got a new chain, you may want to put an old one on there or a dull chain and see where that metal is in the wood. But hope you're having a good, this is Sunday afternoon. Went to church today, had a great meal, and I'm just wearing that meal off right now. But appreciate y'all tuning in. I just want to come down there and show you what this Wolf Ridge will do on these big rounds. And I'm very proud it is sitting in my Wolf Ridge is sitting in my wood yard. Appreciate y'all tuning in, folks. Appreciate y'all.